besides his rugged good looks and his big old heart, the thing that strikes me the most about Leroy is his resilience. He had a really bad start, and he couldn't trust people or animals or anyone, and yet after all that, he's still able to be a really loving and affectionate dog. And I just want him to have an opportunity to have the life he deserves, because he's worked real hard to get to where he is. He's just great. I love him.
I just want him to be in a home with somebody that appreciates him, that's going to think that kind of the quirky, silly, goofy stuff that he does is funny and adorable. You know, he went from this dog who didn't want anything to do with people to this dog who's kind of reclaiming his puppyhood. We actually got to see him run for the first time in his life, we think, which is pretty amazing. So I want somebody who kind of is going to appreciate where he came from and help him get to where he's going, because I think he can be a really awesome best friend for somebody.